The vSphere client lets you create roles with customized sets of privileges to suit the access control needs of your environment and assign the roles to objects in your vSphere inventory. This video shows you how to create a role and assign that role to a vSphere inventory object. Log in to the vSphere client. Click Administration and select Roles in the Access Control area. Select a vCenter server domain from the Roles Provider dropdown. Here we use the default vSphere.local. Click New. Type a unique role name and optional description. Choose from the categories of privileges you want to assign to the role. In this example, we select all the data center operations privileges to assign to a role. When you select privileges for a category, a tick mark appears next to the category. When making your selections, you can use the Show drop-down menu to see what categories you have selected or are unselected for the role you are creating. Similarly, for a category, you can use the Show drop-down menu to see unselected, selected, or all privileges. When done selecting privileges, click Create. The new role appears in the list. You can now assign permissions by selecting an object in your vSphere inventory and assigning the role to a user or group for that object. Select an object in the vSphere Client Object Navigator. Click the Permissions tab and click Add. From the Domain dropdown, select the domain for the user or group. Here we use the default vSphere.local. Enter a user or group in the search field and select the user or group. Select a role from the Role dropdown menu. You can choose to propagate permissions to child objects by selecting the Propagate to Children checkbox. Click OK. The permission you added displays in the Permissions tab. In addition to assigning permissions to individual objects, you can assign global permissions. Global permissions let you give a user or group privileges for all objects in all inventory hierarchies in your vSphere environment. To assign a global permission, click Administration and select Global Permissions in the Access Control area. Click Add. Complete the Add Permission dialog box as previously demonstrated. Decide whether to select the Propagate to Children checkbox. If you do not select Propagate to Children, the users or groups associated with this permission do not have access to the objects in the hierarchy. Click OK. A global permission is added to the list of global permissions. For more information about permissions and roles, see the VMware vSphere Security Guide at docs.vmware.com.